Hey everyone, my name is Brandon, and I just want to share with you just a two-minute tech tip. This is one of our room mics. We just set it up on the stage next to one of the floor monitors, and this is an MCA SP1. It's an older mic. That's not what I'm trying to show you, but basically I use these mics for other things as well. There's a private school that I kind of help with some of their events and things like that, and so they have a glee club and all that kind of stuff. So I use these mics from time to time in different areas. And normally you would have to spin this off, go put it on another one, spin it on there. When the event's over, we'll take it off. Well, I found these little adapters about maybe a year ago, maybe 2 years ago. And to me, they're golden. Maybe you've known about them your whole life, but I love them. So if you do any kind of mobile stuff and you have mics, mobile church, something like that, I would definitely consider getting these. So basically, it's on there secure right now. You push this little pin right here, and it comes right off. And so it's a two-piece, a little adapter. They're like 12 bucks. I'll put the link in there and also show you a picture on the screen. But basically, it's just two pieces. One screws onto the mic stand, other one screws onto the mic. And so you just push the pin and pull it off. Put it back on, you just line up the groove with the pin and push the button, and it goes right on there and it locks. If you have any questions, feel free to let me know. Check out the list in the description below. Please like and subscribe to our channel, and y'all have a great day. Thank you.